Police are investigating a fatal shooting in northwest Albuquerque. Officers were sent just before midnight to the area of Atrisco and Milne. That's west of Coors. Three people were taken to the hospital. One of them died. Details are limited. Police have not said what may have led up to the shooting or given anybody's identities. We'll continue to update you on air and online as we learn more.